So let's go tell him it's moving day. Greg? Time to move.
Huh?
Time to move.
Okay.
You gonna
time
move
to go, huh?
Yep.
Okay.
You got everything loaded?
You ready?
You got everything loaded?
Oh, no, not yet.
Who's your friend?
Yeah, I saw that.
Well, I've already been up an hour.
You have?
Yeah. I packed all night in my sleep. Or unpacked, I mean.
Yeah, I didn't sleep too good either.
I'm gonna go take pictures of the house so we'll know what it looked like. I mean, the apartment.
Okay.
Not much left, actually. Let's see, boxes. It's kind of here. Empty bathroom. Chris's room, boxes. I already had to unpack a few boxes so I could get ready. This is the boys' room. And this is the room I worked so hard on for the last 2 or 3 weeks. The dining room to the ceiling. What a memory. All the boys are not laying in. Said Jack. Because he still needs his mom. We're going to have a new bed tonight. Okay, me and Jack are here waiting for everybody. I had to come clean bathrooms. This is what it looks like before the Duggans got here. Max, I got you on film. And we are giving thanks.
Put it on that box too.
Don't you back away now. Here's my only friends in the whole world.
And Emily.
And Emily.
She couldn't come.
And Grandpa was here earlier. And Dave and John and Vicky and Tyler and Lauren and Deborah and Monty. And of course my lovely, lovely husband.
Here's him.
How's your fridge you bought, Greg?
Too big.
Too big?
Yeah, the walls are warped here. I don't remember seeing anything like that in our contract thing. About having warped walls.
Yeah.
Well, we got them.
Oh, you should have let it hit. That would have been good.
That would have messed your woodwork up.
Oh. Oh, you're about to hit me. Well, you better hit me.
Caleb, come here.
What happened? Where is everything, Josh?
Let's go look in your bedroom, see if anything's in there.
Caleb,
come in here for a second.
What happened to the dining room?
What happened to the dining room?
What happened?
Well, watch out for the paint.
Well, what happened to my bedroom?
It got moved.
Where did it go?
Where did it go? You just woke up from your nap, didn't you? It went to the other house.
It's at the house. Look at the
house. Remember that one house?
Yeah, look.
Hey, look, it's gone in here too. What happened, Caleb? What happened to all the stuff? Yeah. Did you find some?
But I was trying to get this.
Oh, where are you trying to get that? What happened to the stuff, Chris?
I don't know.
You think it got moved?
Yeah. I'd say so.
Caleb, where's the piano at? Where's your marbles at? Where are the marbles?
Here's the little book.
Here's our piano.
Is it our piano? Here.
Okay.
Whoa, cool.
Okay, Mom, give them the tour.
Okay, Chris, your room will be the first door on the left. Okay. It's Chris's room.
Wow, cool.
Whoa, look at that.
Wow.
Let me get a picture of this here. That looks good.
Tell them what it looked like before you left today, Greg.
Ooh, it was a big mess. A very big mess.
It's not now.
Mom did an excellent job getting that all fixed up.
Uh-huh. Okay, wait. Okay, the boys are ready to see. Here, wait. Are y'all ready?
Wow.
Come on, Caleb. Caleb,
we're going to do it.
Come on, Caleb. Does that look fun?
That's a fair.
What is that, Caleb?
That's a god. And it's a cow.
That's right there.
Look
in
here, Josh.
Cloud.
What is it, Mom?
It's TP.
Oh. Wow, it's set up. You don't have to put it up every time you play with it.
That's a doggy.
That's a doggy.
Here, Joshua. Wow, look at this closet.
Caleb, go look in the closet.
Yeah.
Go look in the closet.
Here's my car.
Okay.
Here they are.
Yeah, well, there they are.
There's all your
right
stuff.
There.
See, we didn't lose it, did we?
I found the trampoline.
Is that the trampoline?
Uh-huh. Okay, let's go look at Zachary's room, Daddy.
Okay.
Zachary, he's already
seen it.
He's taking
that every day. He's jumping on a trampoline.
That's a
Zachary.
Oh,
wow.
Huh?
See, Dad, this is where
he
took a nap. Mama turned on his marble.
Yeah. And that one.
And it made
him
fall asleep.
It did. Well, I can't imagine why. You did a good job, Mom.
Thanks. No, those are something else. Honey, don't. No, rewind.
Don't walk so fast. Wait for everybody else.
Hey, in here,
wow.
Mama, come here.
What?
Here's your bed.
There is my bed. See, me and Daddy moved our bed.
Wow.
What
magic.
Wasn't much magic to it. A lot of hard work.
Daddy.
What's that you're sitting on?
Cow.
Yeah. No, not right now.
This house is beautiful. You like it?
Mm-hmm. Hey, there. I know the rocking chair.
Hey, he got a car.
Hey.
I live Christmas tree. Christmas tree.
Where's the Christmas tree?
It's here.
Table. Film that so you can. There's our table. And our rocking chair.
And our lamp.
And our lamp.
Mama. Look, he tried to get up there with you.
I know, that's where he stays most of the time.
That's what he's doing. Look at his doing.
Who?
That.
Reggie came to visit.
Yeah.
Max. Hi, Reg. He came to see his little friend, see if he'd bark at him anymore.
Yeah.
And Grandpa's building our very first fire.
Grandpa, look at us.
Okay.
You're on camera.
Can I sit down?
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Can I see?
And Zachary's over there swinging.
Can I see? Oh boy, can I see? Can you hold it? Can I see?
Oh, shiny boy. Look at his hair shine. Isn't that pretty?
Yes, it is.
Max. Hi, buddy.
Hey.
Well, it's only the paper.
Did you like for Reggie to come see you?
He hadn't barked at him yet, has he?
Just at the front door. Yeah, just at the front door. Well, I guess if he's going to be in this family, I might as well make friends.
If it's real big, you have to put it in there, okay?
Reggie, I think Max wants to be a friend.
Yeah,
he wants to be a friend. Reg, now don't get down. He just
wants to be a friend. Cause the wood won't
start.
Hi. See, he's trying to be friendly, Reggie.
No.
He's trying to be friendly.
Well, some driving.
See?
That's what Grandpa's
Isn't that nice? He wants to be friends with you.
Which is, yeah, whatever. What you doing, Dad?
Trying to get this telephone hooked up. Oh, working on the telephone. Trying to get it hooked up. Me and the boys are.
And what's that, Caleb? What do you keep saying?
Yeah.
Dadgummit. Is that a dadgummit screwdriver?
I got a screwdriver.
Yeah. Show, help Daddy. Let Mommy take a picture of you helping Daddy.
Helping Daddy?
Yeah. Yeah, help me.
I got a screwdriver.
Okay, help Daddy and show me. That's good.
Yeah, he's working on that one part there, Mom.
You about to get it?
Huh?
You about to get it?
Joshua's working on that.
Yeah, try it again.
Try it.
This comes out.
Try it again, Caleb. Show Mama. Try it again. Yeah. And Joshua, what are you doing?
Working.
I work on it too.
This dadgummit screwdriver won't come out.
You are kidding me.
Dadgummit.
And here's Zachary. He's helping Mama fix the bookshelf. Hi, sugar. And Max is helping Mama too. Hi. Hi, darling. Hi. It's such a good helper. Yes, you are. Oh, you lost a sock. My very first house dinner guests. They came over and
we're doing dishes.
Helped cook, and now they're doing the dishes.
Don't come. All you'll do is work.
Suzette made me pies and Jenna made me bread. Stop it. Let's go. Where's the pie?
And the kids ate.
Where's the pie?
They're eating the bread.
Yeah, show me the bread.
And it's cool. It's cool.
Oh, yeah. Hello. Okay, show me the pie.
Pies in the oven, in the fridge.
Ta-da! Can I see him? Okay.
Ta-da!
Yay. Excuse me.
Your camera.
Some people have
the key that I found.
I don't know. Where'd you put it?
I don't know.
You need to see the paper. Yeah.
Show me that pretty smile.
Hey, Mama.
Oh, I love it. Show me your cry. That's not a cry. Joshua, come show me your cars. I wanted to take a picture of all your cars. Can you come here and tell me what you did here with your cars? Okay, show me. Oh my goodness.
one, just one of them. Mommy, can I stay in there, please?
Not right now. Let's go see what Baby Zach's doing. No, go play with Max. Mama has to hold her breath to put her socks on. Oh, look. What were you doing, Joshua?
He's throwing a fit.
Yeah, let's get on to him. Caleb, show me how tough you are. No, I said show me how tough you are. Don't smile. Show me how tough you are. I didn't catch that. Joshua.
Daddy, don't wake him up. Everybody's sleeping, not eating.
Are you eating?
Yes. Oh, Jimmy, you too. Last and so funny. Mama, see what Killabot? He is not eating.
Josh, what down it down, Josh?
Damn it, Josh.
I took that.
I know, I was going to take a picture of it. Move him. Leave him alone, Grant.
Why don't he need to lay down?
Okay, well, wait till you can get him up.
Let's get that Cheeto cheese off his head.
We love you, Caleb.
What's he doing, Mom?
He was staring at his feet, so we put his pet socks on his feet so he'd have something to look at. But he can't figure out why they keep moving.
So, are you nervous?
A little, sure.
You want to win?
It's great fun just to be here. I mean, I've never been to one of these before, so.
green gum.
The green gum.
I thought I'd be a quicker mess of jelly, but I'm pretty cooled out. You seem a little more wound up than me.
Well, I've got people talking in my ear. I'm just going to put that in the trash. Thanks.
Caleb, show me your smile. Show me how you cry.
Ah.
Show me how you cry real big. It's too hard for me to get that, turn him around or something.
I can't move or you're gonna lose this. Hurry,
Joshua, can you move back for just a second?
Okay, watch him up.
There you are. Zachary!
Zachary! I love you.
Okay, look, get over there. So I can take your picture.
Joshua, how old are you? Yeah.
It's a water.
He's not really impressed, is he?
Not much.
Give me a second, baby.
You thought what?
I thought he'd be.
Well, look at me. Your hair looks pretty.
You're
stopped
filming.
Goodness.
You're
beautiful. Well, it says record on the screen.
Ghost! Hey, Eva.
Hi, Sarah.
Hi. Sarah.
Think about this. Not very impressed.
Well, he's got that cough. Is the game back on, Chris?
Get it.
Mama just knew you'd love this. Daddy, he's not much impressed.
Not much. Well, maybe next time he will be. Mike's having his head washed, though. What are you looking at, Caleb?
I'm getting my ostrich.
Is that your ostrich's book?
Yeah, I just ostriches.
Yeah, that's his ostriches.
Can you
read it to me? No, I can't read to you right now. I'm filming, okay?
Can you read it to me, Mama?
Mama's giving Zachary a bath right now.
You need to have a bath. Show Daddy your face.
Show me.
Mine!
Now, how are you supposed to wash that part right there?
Well, I don't know.
Right, Daddy! All right!
I don't think they're supposed to fit that tight. You know.
Kayla, come say hi to Zach. Hey. Come here.
Can I
say hi to baby
Zachary? Hi, Zachary.
Love
that brother Caleb, don't you? That feel
good.
That feel
good. No, don't eat my hand.
He don't got no little bottom, Mom.
Yeah, he does, Dad. He does. It's little. It's just kind of big for a 4-month-old.
5-month-old. It's big. Oh, God, it's big. That
daddy.
Hey, don't do that. Don't do that to the book.
Zachary's still the smallest. Baby I've ever seen in my entire life.
Yeah, he is that for sure.
And if I'd have had him first, I'd have been really mad at Joshua and Kelly.
Yeah.
Getting a pedicure.
Oh.
I forgot the paper, Daddy.
Well, he don't much like that pedicure, Mom.
I think it tickles. He's got dirt under his tongue.
Hey, hey, don't take the pictures out of there.
It's got two, Donna.
What is it, Zach? What you saying? Huh? Where'd you put it?
Look, my Zachary.
Come here, go say hi to Zach. He loves to talk to you.
Hi, Dad. I like me.
No, Kayla, you can't get down there. Now shut it.
This hurt my baby. So big baby. Hurt my Kayla.
Which one are you?
What?
Which one are you?
Green.
You're the green one?
Yeah, I'm green and purple.
Can you scoot closer to the TV?
Both of them is alive.
Did you beat him?
Then I beat that purple one.
Wow.
Well, I have to beat him.
Yeah.
Well, do you know be the green one?
No, thanks.
Mean I'll only be the purple one?
No, thanks.
Will I let you play?
No, thanks. Game over.
Mm-hmm. See?
Start. Push reset.
Well, there we go. Dad, look at this. I don't know why he looks like that.
I don't either. What's he look like?
He looks like a monster. Where about my pearl?
What are you looking for?
What?
What are you looking for?
I'm looking for my betrayal. But
your betrayal?
This is what you call taking it easy.
You like it?
I like it. I love it.
Happy Valentine's Day. Go ahead. Take a look at the back.
I don't need to look at the back.
No, I know you want to look at the back. I saw you almost like...
I don't need to look.
Let me give you another shot.
It is
here.
Okay.
Okay, I'll have that. Zachary Thomas, 5 months old. Dearest of children. Here's our beautiful fireplace. Keeping us warm this winter. What? No, get on the scooter, I mean.
Well, I'm gonna go get Caleb.
No, you get on it by yourself. Yeah, there's Caleb. No, I don't want Kate driving.
I gotta drive, okay? I gotta drive. Caleb,
you have to get off. No, he doesn't have to get off. I just don't want him driving. What? See if it films with the light off.
Is it filming?
Uh-uh, is it?
I don't see the light off.
Uh-uh.
It's filming.
There's my handsome 13-year-old. See you later.
Okay.
Watching the Miss America pageant, doing his homework.
love you.
Didn't sound like I love you.
Well, thank you for sharing your candy. Loosen
your grip. Just loosen your grip on your current driver.
Daddy, help that baby.
What's that he wants to say?
It is?
Yeah, I'm sending him back twice, and he still keeps popping up that way. So.
Who's that little boy?
That's Caleb.
Caleb, can you say hi? Caleb, can you say hi?
Hi.
No, say hi. Open your eyes.
Hey, he probably still don't feel good.
Lower your right foot.
Well, thank you. Thank you for sharing that.
I promise to be different.
Well, don't give Max any, okay? Because he gets sick with his chocolate.
I promise to be unique.
I promise to drive the
world with a 300 horsepower North Star V8. A suspension that moves faster than Evelyn
Wow.
in a body.
Okay, what you doing?
Makeup work. Because I was absent Monday and Tuesday school. Not very much fun. There he is on the street!
Y'all go down there and get him.
What happened to cross the street?
Oh. Hold on. Y'all pick him up.
What? What?
Stay here, Max. Never mind. Here's my baby Zachary. There he is. He's a little bored with it all. Hello. To drive. You want to drive, Josh? Oh, okay. Do you want to drive?
Yeah, can I? I want to drive. I changed up my mind.
You did what?
I want to drive. I changed up my mind.
You changed up your mind?
Yeah.
Chris, did you hear it, Josh? You better go out there.
Stand on this thing. Okay. You just stand up, okay?
And right there.
You just what?
Here.
You can just stand up, okay? No.
This ain't America's most funniest video, you know?
I hope we're gonna win something. Whoops.
Huh?
Yeah, y'all are too much on that side. You want to go on the sidewalk like Chris did?
No.
Where are you going to go? Huh?
The one on the right on the grass.
don't know if it goes on the grass or not, does it, Chris?
Sort of.
You can try it.
Hey, Josh.
That was good. You're a good driver. Chris, show him how to go on the sidewalk. Chris, you can go all the way down the street.
Okay. I want to ride.
Yeah, can we talk? Talk to Mama.
It's Grandpa.
It's Grandpa? I think it's probably Uncle Larry.
Oh, it's our Uncle.
See, what you doing?
Hello, Uncle Riley. Is it talk?
Is it talking?
It's has a room. Not good.
Do you have to drive between that bar and that piece of wood right there?
Yeah. That's a pretty tight squeeze, isn't it?
Yeah, but I can most of the time do it. I can most of the time.
What'd you say? You were pretty good at it?
Yeah.
There you go.
I did it.
Yay.
Mom, so there's a big rock down there.
Uh-huh.
And I always slow down every time we do it because, I mean, it's like that big. And we'll just go,
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Decorate.
Morphin.
Okay, Josh would get in the middle and say, do your, it's morphin time.
Okay. Caleb, you gotta say mom where she can see you.
Caleb, you better come here because Josh was getting ready to do morphin time. Are you pooping?
What do you think, Mom?
Oh, he's going to do more. Oh, he's morphing, too.
Whoa.
Well, Joshua, don't run all over the house, honey.
Do it over here in the spotlight.
No. Greg, explain to him that it'll be a better movie if...
Yeah, it'll be a better movie, Joshua, if you just stay in one area.
You mind the producer?
Well, my battery's finally getting weak.
I got it.
Oh, yeah. How
did
he get
it?
I'm the blue power because I'm the three of one.
Oh, well, yeah, but how did that one...
Hurry, my battery's getting weak.
A pink one. She did. You make...
Okay, well, turn around so I can see it.
Cameras can see it.
Oh my goodness. And this is all at 9 o'clock in the morning, is that right?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
I'm trying to kill that purple kid.
He's just getting warmed up.
I'm usually not warmed up to that till about noon.
Mom, look, he's standing on the furniture.
Hey, y'all go give it Debbie a big old hug and kiss. Caleb, go give Aunt Debbie a hug and kiss.
Boy, howdy.
Good
stuff. Michelangelo!
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. He does.
Look at Ender Turtle.
Oh, look at Max. He's going to bark at him.
They ain't never seen a turtle that big before, Joshua.
Hey.
Max never has seen a ninja turtle that big before.
What did he say when he saw it?
He said, I love that.
I love that. I love that Ender Turtle.
Say, you make me sick.
What's your name? Michelangelo. Yeah. You like pizza?
Hey.
Well, can you do something? Huh?
Has he seen himself in the mirror?
Turtle feet?
Yeah.
That's funny.
Can I leave it on?
Yeah, feel them.
Can I leave it on? Daddy!
How long do you want to leave it on?
I
want
to go up there.
To church, I'll be
a No, I don't think they do that.
When you go to church, you'll be a what? You'll be an injured turtle?
At church?
I look in the mirror.
What do you think, Chris?
He looks big.
You remember them days?
It's the injured turtle.
Yeah.
Remember when you went to the zoo and that?
Remember for Halloween that one year? We had our pictures taken.
At that church?
No, at the zoo where the animals are. Roar, cluck, cluck, you know? You don't? Remember that picture of you in front of, what's he in front of?
Oh, that's right.
The monkey.
Josh?
Baby
dog! Yeah, you can. Show me. Oh my goodness. You want to give him a hug? Huh?
He has a big ninja turtle.
Oh my goodness. Hey, give Joshua a hug. Give that ninja turtle a hug. I don't hear it.
Give me a hug. Give me a hug, Mama. I like you. I like you, bring your little.
What, Ben?
Oh,
He's the most beautiful baby I've ever seen in my entire life. My hair is not fixed.
Well, you notice who's filming. I'm not about to get in front of the camera.
Yeah.
Kind
of me. Hey, you're not supposed to agree.
Hi. You really want me to? With the camera on and everything?
Yeah, turn it on, Debbie. Debbie's a Ninja Turtle.
Why are you laughing? What do you think, Caleb? Yep, she's pretty.
Hey, Caleb.
Take it off now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Caleb, would you sing Sunshine Again?
Oh,
come on.
Yeah.
Come on. Throw it to me.
Go sit in Aunt Debbie's lap and sing Sunshine for me.
I need that.
You don't need that. Caleb, get in Aunt Debbie's lap and sing Sunshine.
Hey, Ben. Try this on you.
Caleb?
Okay.
Caleb.
Now I'm going to go scare Max.
Oh, no, he really won't like you.
Well.
Hey, Caleb. Caleb.
Caleb. Your mama's talking to you.
Caleb. Caleb. No. Go get in Aunt Debbie's lap and sing Sunshine.
Let's sing it together.
Tell me.
Okay, well, I'm going to film Josh singing it. Will you sing it again for me, Josh?
Oh, goodness, what is that?
Can you?
He says, do I have to be the total entertainer around here? I mean,
I have to be the Ninja Turtle singing Sunshine.
Yeah.
Be the Ninja Turtle singing Sunshine.
You ready? Go. You are my son.
Excuse me.
You guys are a bunch of, we're going to film Zachary then. Get your hands out of your mouth and sing.
You ready for him to put your head back on?
Yeah.
Okay.
Here, put this head on.
Use your hands.
I'll make sure you
see. Say, what's up, bro?
What'd you need?
Just wanted you to come out here and see Zachary out here watching these birds fly over.
Oh, is that what he's watching?
Yeah, he's pretty much just watching the birds.
Is it still ringing? Who's that you got, Daddy?
Oh, me and Zach's out here watching the birds fly over. He saw something a while ago, really got his attention, and I never knew what it was. Kind of like that.
Damn it, Ellen.
Hey, wow. I thought Paige got upset when the guy she was dating joined the Marines.
I'm working undercover. I'm over at St. Jennifer's running a gambling ring. They think it's a bishop, so I'm following them.
Oh, well, that should be moved diagonally.
Best friend, so I want to run this by you.
Okay.
Oh. I'm gonna ask Paige to marry me.
Marry you?
Yeah.
Marry you? Oh.
So what do you think about a May wait?
What you doing? Trying to live with May?
Well, yeah, we're both in love. We know what's right, so why wait?
Thank you.
Tulsa game.
Are they going to Tulsa?
Uh-huh.
Cool.
Yeah, tomorrow was in March 1st. I thought it was in like 2 weeks from now.
You would like this game.
Thank you.
at Caleb go. It's his first time to ever ride the tricycle by himself. Hey, you're gonna hit me. Caleb, are you doing good? Are you doing it all by yourself?
Who made that, Ian?
Aunt Beverly did. Where's Caleb? You gonna ride that tricycle some more?
He moved that
chair. Oh, I can't move that. Well, I can't move the chair and I can't move that wall over there for you either. Yeah, you can. Where are you going? No, Joshua, no, he's riding his bike. Why don't you sit on it and pedal it? Well, you can move that. Yeah, you can move it, see? That's no problem.
That's not
hard. No, that's no problem. No, that's no problem. No, not that way.
That way.
Yeah, that way.
Not that way.
Yep, since he can figure out how to turn that sucker, he'll be doing all right.
Not that. It's a walkie puck. It's mine.
Hey, you got off the cement. Where are you going?
He moved that back, buddy. I'm not moving that back.
Okay.
I'm not tractor.
Okay. Now where are you going?
Found the hockey puck.
What is it?
Hockey puck.
You go play hockey?
Hey, Caleb, look.
What's up for the windows?
Can you move that slide?
No, I can't move the slide. There you go. Yeah. Joshua, can you help Caleb get that thing, the bike straightened up where he can ride it? Because he keeps going out in the yard.
Do you play hockey with me, Dad?
No, I'm gonna... Wait a minute. Joshua, don't go. Okay, y'all be careful. Joshua, you be careful now. Don't do that anymore. Don't swing it like that. Hey, Joshua, don't do that. You're going to kick it over the fence.
See my butt, Daddy.
Yeah. Hey, y'all come over here.
You can watch it over here, Dad. That's not my
fault. Caleb, don't do that. You're going to throw it over the fence.
It's a bad cough. Are you okay? Are you okay? Tell him it's a bad cough, Dad.
It's a bad cough.
Are you okay?
Are you alright? Bad cough. You need to go to the doctor?
Are you okay? It's a bad cough.
Bless you. Cough. You want to go to the doctor for your cough? Guess that means no, huh? Show us what he's doing.
It was
where's the spit?
I don't slobber.
I can do it if I try.
Are you hungry?
Zachary. I'll just turn the camera around there if you don't.
I found some pretty good ones.
I didn't put one.
You know, she knew.
I met her too, didn't I?
Where is Brooklyn?
I don't know. If you did it, where is your dad?
What you doing? Joshua, it's Brooklyn's turn.
It's your shot. Okay, we take one shot, okay? Thank you! Thank you, Mr. Bill.
I had to go get the ball. Joshua, the first time he smacked it, he hit it up against this fence, turned around and said, watch the cow right up over the fence.
Is that Caleb's president, Vicky Gary? Yeah.
And Joshua's already popped up over the fence.
I have a son that's 40. He got hired.
I put it over there.
I don't even know. He's from California.
You did?
fly too.
Well, you better not tell her. Which one did you not recognize?
Yeah. And I sold my house. I sold my house here. When I told her how much, what I meant, she didn't want to. He told me he forgot what he did. Yeah.
It has a green one, too.
Do you want
to
buy that? Give away $2,000.
Gave away $2,000?
$10,000, you know,
those
people
that... Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, yeah? No, I'm not. Whoa! If I had it, I wouldn't give it away.
Be careful.
Not to somebody I didn't know, anyway.
Okay, this time
I'm over. Joshua?
What?
You better not hit that ball hard. There you go.
There you go.
What?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yeah, he,
That's okay.
No,
that's fine.
Oh.
There we go.
I just wanted to have her away. And we're sitting down like people.
I know, it's fine.
Oh my goodness!
What is it?
She's about Carol's size. When Vicky took care of
her,
he's about the size of my son.
Oh, really?
Great, what happened to her?
Oh, my word.
I'll open this and you open another one, okay?
All over the place.
And then I'll get this out.
I'll open this one.
He got a football. Wow. How pretty.
Mine.
Good
too.
Hey, Mama.
Tell Uncle Sean and Stephanie and Brooklyn and Grandma thanks.
They're right behind you.
You're welcome.
He said, if you don't open that, I will. I
didn't either. Did you go to football? What? Did you go to football?
Yeah. Yeah.
What is it?
I want a little box.
It's a little box.
She got a box.
But is it? You got a box that you can play in. Oh, we can say, okay, now say, where's my car?
Well, look on the side of the
picture.
Oh, there it is.
Heaven.
Oh, my goodness. What is it?
I think it's a fertilizer.
It's a crocuses.
He plays this at Grandma Lou's every time he goes.
Caleb, if you can hit that big old golf ball with this hammer.
And that's the carrier.
That's the carrier. You don't do it like that.
Can I
see that, Caleb?
Caleb, let Josh put it all in the...
Oh, I got some of that.
Wow, that's neat, Josh.
Joshua, show me. Josh.
Oh, yeah.
Show me what you got.
No, get back there, baby.
Japan. Wow.
Look at me.
Caleb, watch out.
What is it?
Let me see.
What do you got there?
Hi, Caleb.
It's a little helicopter thing. It flies up in the air.
Let's see.
Look, Papa.
It's a gyronaut. Does she know what a gyronaut is? Here, man.
You have to go over your neighbor's
hand. Look, open.
Caleb, watch out.
There's fire or something.
Hey, Joshua, would you like to open the rest of your presents?
Yeah.
Let's watch Joshua open his presents.
Boy, you don't have no hard time opening this.
That's your size.
I know. That big one was a little bit too big.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my goodness.
What was that thing on?
Look at that.
Oh, cute.
Money?
Yes.
Man, old man.
Money.
Money. Money.
Money.
Money.
So where?
Okay.
What? No. Oh, no.
Josh.
What about back then? What did I say?
He's got to put in his bill.
Fun buck.
Hey, Josh.
How did you know?
Josh.
Fun buck. You even got a money clip on that.
Josh. No. Josh, show me what you got. Stand back. What is it?
It's money.
It's money.
You got some money? All right.
Well, how do you have money, Josh?
Why
don't
you get the rest of it?
See, Josh, let me tell you, when you get to play with it, what it does is you put that on top of there and then you pull that and that flies up the
edge. We'll try it later, okay?
Oh.
On our house, maybe be easier to go long ways out to the backyard.
Wow, look at the car.
Show it to me.
Oh, it does have car buttons.
See, this is
car. Oh, my God.
Show me, Josh.
What's that?
Show me. Wow.
That's what Brina.
What is it, Josh?
This is from Jake and Brina.
Get me a room.
Oh,
wow. Push those buttons and it'll make noise.
Oh, wow. Please. That's not good.
Yeah, he can play that. He can play that highway before.
What is it, Josh?
Don't tell me.
What is it, Josh?
Police car.
Pull that lady over on me. He don't have a job no more.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that. No. We've seen a couple of those lately.
You ready?
Yeah.
This one
from? Mine.
It's mine.
This is from John and Melissa.
It's mine. Is it?
That's yours?
It's his.
That highway patrolman.
Dad.
He had a bad
Mom
problem.
Said, ask Josh, where's that from? And Josh said, it's mine.
Did he forget the camera was on?
No, I think he knew it was on. I think he had it.
Josh, show me again.
Boy, Ellie, that's a snazzy gun.
Wow, that's it.
Is that one of them water pistols? Huh?
Is that a water gun, Josh?
And this is from Aunt Debbie and Uncle Larry.
You can tell Aunt Debbie's is always creatively
mad. Is Jim said that is
yes.
You're going to want to hear. That's my gap bag.
Wow!
The store gap.
Oh, wow!
Yeah.
big old football.
Oh my goodness.
Wow. That's a
you probably checked that in the house. I don't think wrong with mine if you checked that.
Hey, that's a big
oh,
yeah, that's
mind.
A pillow.
I got one. Okay. Okay, Leroy, look out. Because we're trying to get him on camera and Ben's going to take a picture.
Caleb, watch out.
Come here, Ben. Caleb, watch.
Got them tight?
Yeah.
Got them real tight.
Okay. Put them real tight.
Can't see.
Don't pick, Josh.
Just keep them tight. Just keep them tight. Keep them real tight now.
Don't peek.
Don't peek now. Don't peek.
Don't look.
Don't look. Don't
he's
look.
Doing great, though.
Yeah, yeah, I think he can smell the paint, though.
Okay.
Help your eyes.
Uh-oh.
Watch out, Caleb.
Boy, if you don't get on his eyes, he will.
What do you see? What
is that? He's going to lift that butt.
Check it out. Yeah. This is just a pretty bow that Aunt Debbie made.
What is it?
She should tell him this one.
Well, what I want to know.
That's the size I have.
Exactly.
Cool, Larry.
Thank you.
Oh, my goodness.
Now, put it back this way. Let's back up some.
Oh, my goodness, he
said. It's got back brakes, so he can't back up.
Oh, it does it?
Yeah, it's got back brakes. Yeah, it's regular bicycle brakes.
Yeah, it's going to take a while.
Oh, it's moving.
The bicycle can go in the way.
Josh, turn around here,
look
Josh.
At that. Wow.
Josh.
Boy, that's nice.
It sure is.
You got to push hard on this carpet. I think you're outside.
What?
And yeah, you'll have to push hard on
go,
the pedal.
Josh.
You
got
to
push forward.
Push forward.
Turn foot on. Camera, I mean, it's long. Just for a second, bro. I mean, I feel
is it coming now?
Yeah. Is that all been present?
Yep, that's all, Emma.
Karen, it's crayon.
Carol, yeah, crayon.
What is that on that cake?
Josh, Papa wants to know what's on that cake.
Candles?
No. What is that yellow and green
what
stuff?
What
is this? What? Ooh, oh,
that
hurt. Hey, you take it.
What is that right there?
It's a obstruction.
A obstruction.
Is it a bulldozer?
Yeah.
It says no left turn.
He says, can I play at that obstruction?
It says no left turn.
By the way, no. Take it off and burn it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Joshua. Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
Mom, one more.
All right. Get them tractors off of there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ben wanted to take them off.
I'm not going to swallow one of them.
He wanted to take them off.
What in the world is that, may I ask? She does.
Jelly bean. Oh, it is. I'm telling you, you got a backhoe and a front end loader. Look at that.
Look at that one.
That's a front end loader.
Are you going to eat the dirt?
Hey, Joshua's eating dirt.
He said, no way.
That's covered. Okay. Josh, did you eat that one? Mom, let me check my plate. I'm just going to do a buffet line for the
good dirt.
What I want to know is,
she went and had Carol and Charles 2 years in kindergarten. And she bought her a purse from Hawaii, and Carol used it, and then she would go in my seat. She still has that
purse. When you go down on that bicycle, I'm going to know if you got any real money.
That's beautiful, Carol.
Hey.
You had that a long time
ago.
Hey, look up here.
Had a purse this size, and
Josh,
she just loves it.
She loves it.
When you go down on that new bicycle, now, I want to know if you got any real money or it's all play money.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
She
just
loves it.
Yeah.
What they're doing right there.
got a little too big plants.
Flash up first.
Yeah, remember, it's just a poor little donkey.
Yeah, just a poor little donkey.
with horns.
Oh, oh, it's a bull.
That's a donkey. That's El Toro.
Chris, you hit a little bit harder than
it. Okay.
Come on. Chris, you have more gusto than
me. Suck the whole pee out of it.
John, oh, there he is.
Yep, Chris.
Hey,
okay,
wow.
Is it Josh's turn?
Okay, Josh's turn.
No, I get that.
Bust that sucker. Bust your turn. Bust
it. Well, you just
wait, wait till he gets away.
Wait,
just a minute. Bear wait.
Hey, look, behind you.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, oh, my goodness.
Wow.
Hey, it's your turn. Go get the bat. It's your turn. Go get it.
I
got some more. Check that out.
Oh my.
Time y'all get that bull broke up, candy. Y'all. Wait a minute, Caleb. Wait. By the time you guys get that bull broke up, y'all get a freaking thing. Hey, Caleb, pick up the bat.
No.
You get the bat and hit the bull with it.
Why does he want to do that? He's got a floor full of candy.
Yeah.
Get it. Caleb. Take the bat.
Okay, put the candy on the table.
Here, let me see. Right over here, I'll hold it for you.
Okay, get some more candy. Hit him so he'll give you some more candy.
Caleb. Wow. Oh, my
word.
You better get down there and get some of that.
Whoa.
Hey, when I was in sixth grade, I'm like this.
Oh,
I
thought Joshua came to him and said he had a good price.
No.
He didn't know who was selling his
Christmas.
You bought that one. You bought that one, and then Debbie bought that one.
You got all you
did.
Okay, Chris. Somebody's got to get serious with that La Pinata.
I will. We need to sock you right out there, okay?
I had a refrigerator
for
the nice and cool.
Oh,
yeah, one more time.
Alright.
There, you're starting to tear something out.
You got it, sucker!
Woo!
Oh! Good,
Chris. Yeah.
Oh!
Caleb's turn.
Is this mine?
My turn.
Josh's turn.
Josh's turn.
Let's get back. Wait just a minute.
Wait, Josh. You need to
hit him right there. Look at it. Right there. Hit him right there.
Oh, my God.
Oh, eyeball.
That donkey is.
Y'all better get Aunt Debbie back. There's Starburst down there.
John DeHoey. Get El Toro.
Just smack him really good.
Smack him as hard as you
right
can.
Right in the rear.
Hit him in the rear. Right there in the rear. Oh, there you go.
Hey. Josh, can I hit him once?
Let him Vicky hit him.
Sure.
I'm at Vicky.
Now don't you swing through.
Hey, it could be worth $10,000, let her do it.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. If we could rush you to emergency, call 911.
Then your nose will heal.
Yeah.
Don't do it.
After 2 weeks.
You're so we ain't throwing any candy.
Watch it. Run.
I hit him.
No candy fell when you did that.
You just don't hit as well as I do.
Josh, no candy. You can hit better than that Ricky did.
El Toro.
Oh, you did. You knocked it off. Candy hit me in the
thigh. I'm at the end of my tape, I think.
Wow.
Well, you know a moment's going to happen as soon as it's over.
I want you to look at all
that. I thought I could practice his leg.
Well, we can hear when he said the
prayer. Mm-hmm. Hit him right here on top.
I almost said, when he was going to pray, I almost had something at the camera.
Really,
and then when he didn't pray, I thought, well. That
was smacking hard. Damn it.
That would have won.
All right. You knocked him down.
Hurry, I'm running out of tape.
Okay. Josh, you better get out that way.
Whoa!
Oh, you're
bad. Look at the poor donkey.
I about knocked his head off. Man, there ain't no candy in there now.